She shares 15 years of association with Cannes Film Festival, and Aishwarya always rocked in her Cannes look. No matter she was criticized for this couple of times, the actress never spent sleepless nights on planning for what to wear and what not for the gala event. On Tuesday, at an event to launch L'Oréal Paris Infallible Cannes 2016 collection, Aishwarya spoke about how she prepares for her Cannes red carpet look and other stuff. Take a look.
It's a bit in advance, no? I mean, considering between now and then also I'll be meeting you a couple of times. To have a wardrobe laid out this early would be too early. Would be y'all assuming that I have that kind of time and that kind of attention to detail from this early on. So no, that has never held true for me, believe you me. I have never spent sleepless nights and weeks or months on planning any such thing. I'm very much a girl like any of you, on the go. And with so much multitasking on a daily basis, you virtually go with, okay, this works, this fits, go with it. That's the absolute truth. And that's the way it's been for years, because each year, I think next year I'll be able to give a lot more time. Hota nahi hai. Saal ba saal, which I think should be good news that it's so hectic and so busy. But yeah, that's been the story of my life and that's the way it's been rolling. So you'll see it when I see it, I guess.
Aishwarya would be attending the Cannes Film Festival on May 13 and 14, while Sonam Kapoor would be present on May 15 and 16. IENS report.